add an extra bit of security while sharing resources over network, you can create a hidden share. Hidden shares are only accessible by those users to whom you've given the share name. To create a hidden share, right-click on the folder and choose Properties. Click the Sharing tab, and then click Advanced Sharing. Make a check mark on Share This folder. Type a share name, and put $ in the end of the share name. The $ represents the hidden share. Apply the changes. If you explore this computer for shared network resources, then you will find the shared music folder is not visible in network. You need type the full UNC path to access a hidden network share. In the address bar, type \computer_name\share_name, followed by $. You can also access a hidden shared network resource from the run command. Press Windows+R key to open run command, and type the UNC path, and hit enter key. Hidden shares does not ensure that someone cannot access to the folder. You must also apply extra network securities to your network shares. If you like this video, then don't forget to share it with your friends, and do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and take good care of yourself.